And remember when Chris always said, not one lift did I lift,
What if you just
not
call
one
him?
crunch did I crunch, and said I just munched?
I don't think we can call him.
Why not?
Yeah, what the heck? He's in jail. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
What the fuck is this, guys? I'm not Chris.
Gato no es bueno. El perro, el perro. El perro no es bueno. Sí. Yeah.
See, she's asking who do you want to talk to?
Hey, Chris.
Chris.
No, estás equivocado. Aquí no vive.
Chris.
No, es...
Tell her.
¿Chris es muerto? Oh, she hung up.
This is my personal record.
Yo.
What song is this though?
7 years old by Lucas Graham.
Okay, got you.
Ooh. When I was 7 years old, my stomach told me, go find yourself somewhere so you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Na 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 na. Okay, I like that one. Once I was 7 years old.
Woo! Yeah, good job, man. Can you do another one?
Ask him to do Rap God.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. On my paper phone, I'm going to back knock. Boozing on the line on the slap box. Call me Rap Box.
Eat a pussy like an apple, I'ma go and make her shake it like a baby rattler. And I feel like a fucking cadaver when I pull up with this shit. And I wanna call him when his blood is better than an apple. Fuck it, I feel like an attack of papple. I fuck it up like I'm fun to be doing the shit like a gutcha bitch up on my car. Fuck it, I'ma go in the church like a sock. Damn.
Yo. Yeah. Can you play the Among Us theme song?
Honestly, you couldn't even play the freaking Captain Craig dude or whatever his name is. So like,
Captain Craig.
I don't know. You know what Peter Pan is? You moron.
That's not Peter Pan.
What is that? Is that Oogie Boogie?
Oogie Boogie. Oogie Boogie, is that Oogie Boogie?
from Nightmare for Christmas?
I don't know, I've never watched that. Oogie Boogie. Oogie Boogie.
How you never heard of him? Oogie Boogie. Nightmare for Christmas.
Is that Oogie Boogie? Oogie Boogie, is that Oogie Boogie? Is that Oogie Boogie?
it's a thing.
Is that Oogie Boogie?
Who is that Oogie Boogie?
Okay.
Monkey on motorcycle steals baby. It has to be like a big chimp.
Oh, yeah. Hey, dude, that monkey's strong as fuck.
That monkey is strong as fuck.
Wow. There's more, bro.
That's a strong little monkey.
Why did he have a bike, too? And what is he going to do? What was he going to do with the baby? Wait, so what's happening? Yeah.
Boom! Damn! The coyote came up and like attacked his dog, and he just like,
damn! Big, big! Fucking
throwing out his ass!
Damn!
I've seen that. It's so sad.
It's sad.
Aw, it's weird.
Aw. He's so ugly.
Stupid monkey.
No.
Like,
look, she doesn't even
like,
care.
Nah, yeah, what the fuck?
She doesn't even care. She's like, okay, I guess.
Honey, is that your friend?
Look, her, she like leans her head back, like, ew, what the fuck? Get out of here.
Ew, yeah, like a shotgun.
Ew, it's got like an M16 or something. Ew.
Oh my god.
Yeah, my life flashed before my eyes, so I give like a grunt in disgust. Like, look!
Leave me alone. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
She's not helping? Like,
yeah, she's not. Look, she's doing
something, woman.
She went back on her phone.
No. You guys are retarded.
I don't hate white people. I just hate this guy. What legal authority? I'm a white person. As a cracker myself.
William!
What? That's my people's word.
And that's a bad word. You can't say
a bad
that
word. I can say cracker all I want.
That's a bad word, William.
Not a bad word. I can say cracker whenever I want. To myself.
It's still a bad word. We don't curse, William.
Shut up, cracker.
You don't...
Wait, do the miners in that room actually, like, work? Yeah.
Well, they added miners.
Wait, what kind of miners? Is this a Mikey game all of a sudden?
No, she's 18.
But he didn't dispute the fact that I call it a Mikey game if there are miners in it.
That's not even real.
Why is it like that, Mikey? Why are you obsessed with turning red?
I mean, dude, you should be talking to Chris. He loves her big, fat, fluffy red panda ass.
Why are you talking about it like that? whoa.
Charles Taylor. What the fuck? Did you see?
He caught me.
You saw him, right?
Oh my, you threw Anthony. You actually killed
Let's
Paul.
Go!
Oh
my god.
Oh my, you guys got cheeks so hard. Oh my, dude, your ankles are getting broken right now. It's so sad. Like, oh my, GG. And we lost. The ghost is about, like, look. Oh my, you guys are so dead. The ghost is gonna chase you down and you're gonna be like, oh my, like, it's also, oh my, you guys are so lost. You're so lost.
Yo. I'm about to ask nigga right now.
Is this the LARPing arena?
Yeah, it's the LARPing arena.
No, not necessarily the LARPing arena.
You see the king?
The king? I have no idea where the king is hiding. I am a little uncovered. He's gonna, no way he's walking in front of everybody.
That's so awesome. Check it out.
Do I get my damage up? I feel like that's like where I'm lacking, you know.
You need to get your funny up.
No, I don't even know.
He's never had a proper haircut, Cameron.
Not over my head.
I'm not, okay,
give
I'm not.
Fade.
I'm not.
Give him a fade.
Come here, stop.
Bro, you want your body to be covered with hair?
No, this dude's literally putting it over.
What do you need to be serious?
Yeah, right. No, let me think about it.
No, it's you who shouldn't be thinking about them laughing.
Like, I get home, my dad's shaving it all off. Like, Alfredo, what do you do when there's actually...
Take your glasses off!
You're cutting through my glasses!
What do you mean? Take your glasses off! Go! Put on that disgust and everything else going first.
Alright.
Stop recording me!
Don't show this to anyone!
look at him, look at him, look at him. Okay.
Pretty good.
Okay.
You need to stand up and look how cute.
Stay looking cute.
Talking about it.
Fuck you.
Kiss
the camera.
Oh, Lord. Jesse made another one. Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want. Good, good. Play if you want.
Get me straight.
Take that.
Defense. Let's go.
I do want to point out. What would you do? First person to get me in about 7 weeks.
Can we get knighted by you?
Oh, yeah! One. And two.
Let's go!
I'm not worthy.
I am Cersei. Here you go. Let's go.
You are
knighted.
We're special.
She was really drunk.
Yeah, you smell it.
Oh, yo, we in video mode? Yo, what's gonna be y'all's big?
Guys, Betty White, she died.
Holy little hat. What the fuck is your
Betty,
hat?
Hey, did you see Betty White died?
Yeah.
Yeah, she jumped off a plane and her parachute didn't work.
Why the hell is the brim of your hat so long?
Right, hey, do you guys see Betty White died?
Yeah.
She got beat half to death. Well, she actually got beat to death. But you know.
Who? Why is your hat so long?
Yeah, she got assassinated.
Oh shit,
yeah,
90s. Why is your hat
yeah,
so
yeah, same guy that killed JFK. Betty White, wow. She died.
That's sad.
Yeah. How are we feeling about this hat, though?
What the fuck?
You're not supposed to be sitting in that lane at an angle. Oh my god. Be a little easier on the gas.
He's, I think he's on the reasons on the wrong way.
Bro, please never drive. Never drive.
You're not supposed to change camera.
Okay, just don't stop. Just don't stop.
Dude, you are crossing into the other lane.
He's actually getting mad.
You are not allowed to do
that. Road rage.
You didn't. You just.
Oh, wait up, dude, you're about to come up. Dude, you suck. You know how to use a roundabout?
You know how to
use a roundabout? No, you fucking don't.
Clearly
don't, dude. Slow down, dude. Use your blinker.
That's that, bro. I'm out.
Bro, clip that, bro. Clip that shit, bro. Oh.
Oh my god. Dumb. He pulls that off and he rear ends somebody. Just drive around them.
Run away. Let me look at my rear view. All right, bro, you can't do that anymore. You crashed into someone.
Oh my god.
No, he's leaving. He's fine.
Now your wipers are on.
Oh my god.
Dude, Wilfredo, you would have died, dude.
Stop accelerating so much. Now's your turn. Go.
Wilfredo, don't do that.
Sheldon, this was your idea.
Okay, I don't want to watch this anymore.
No, you already said it until Sully comes back.
Fine, fine.
The result of my work with lasers.
They use that way too much.
Every 2 seconds.
Significant improvement over the old neighbor.
200 pounds. Yeah, skin condition? Yeah, she is.
Maybe we can have coffee sometime.
Oh, great.
Great.
Invite her over. Make her feel welcome.
It's, you can't even like tell when it's when it's.
What is this?
I have 212 friends on my face. Yes, and you've never met one of them.
What the fuck is this?
That's the beauty of it.
What the fuck are you all watching?
I'm gonna invite her over. We'll have a nice meal. Chat. We don't chat. At least not offline.
Oh my god.
It's not difficult. You listen to what she says and then you say something appropriate in response.
I really want to get good at coding so I can be the next Michael Reeves.
Oh, really?
She just sounds. She just looks
I really want to get really good at coding so I can be next to Michael Afton.
Tell us more.
Real.
That was a really awesome FNAF joke, Chris. Please tell another one.
FNAF.
We should make a Just Talk video where the video ends when Chris makes us laugh. It's probably going to be a long one, but we'll make it through.
3 hours long.
That would be a good video.
Come on. Come on,
4 seconds! Just shoot, yes! Oh my god. Let's go. Mikey actually getting the clutch kill.
You see how much better I am than you, Chris?
Okay, I was literally congratulating you. I was literally trying to kill yourself. I actually kill yourself. You're ready to die alone.
Yeah, at least I got that fucking game-saving kill. I'll die in peace with that shit on the record. I think I'm scared of being alone. Well, news flash. I've never had a girlfriend. Don't care.
Newsflash. Never had a girlfriend.
He's going like incel mode.
Incel mode.
This video is orange approved.
I've never seen this video before.
That's the way that's really good.
Okay, why? Okay,
why is that on YouTube?
Okay, dude.
Why is that on YouTube?
Not even I would find that video.
Why? Why is that on YouTube?
Is Kiff, and today I have a special TV offer for all of you out there.
Yo, I just shaved my ass.
Hi.
Fucking grab me!
Oh, you're such a scumbag!
Oh my god, damn!
That was good.
You put a lot in there.
Taking! What are you
bowl. You got how I hold bowls. That is, Maya's right, dude. The way you got how I hold bowls like that, where I have it like this and I eat it like this. The fact that you got that, perfect. Just stop. All right, we gotta focus on this one.
3, 2, 1.
3.
My first 10. I don't know how you can't give this a 10. This was a, it literally had me lolling the whole time. So much in such a short amount of time. There was no downtime. It was just bang after bang after bang, hit after hit after hit. No misses. It was beautiful.
It deserves to be at the top. It deserves to go to the top 8.
Found this at my local Walmart. Funniest shit I've ever seen. Did you really? You printed this out, Doc, you printed this out, and then you went to the fucking Walmart and took this picture. So you made all this and drove to Walmart, took the picture, just so you could post it on the Reddit. That is dedication, man. Don't tell me you left it there either. Oh my god, dude. Are you serious, man? You just really printed off a picture of me, dude. Holy fuck. And then you set it down. Jesus fucking Christ. I asked strangers to rate some of the biggest streamers.
Excuse me, ma'am. Could you help us with a school project?
Gotta like rate some of these guys. I'll give you like a description and you just rate them on a scale of 1 to 10.
Okay. Yeah?
Apps.
Apps. This is our first subject. His name is Lamont. He goes by eMoney. He's fluent in English, French, and Spanish.
I know English, French, and Spanish.
You wouldn't be able to tell by his pictures. Probably 4. 5?
I'll give him a 3 for being trilingual.
Probably 3.
One for each language?
Yeah, one for each language. If it wasn't trilingual, it would have been worse. Right.
The picture on the right, good. The picture on the left, no. Probably a 4 or 5.
A 4?
Yeah.
Okay.
Zero?
Zero?
Yeah.
Get this shit off me! Next we have Tyler, who was born March 6, 1995, in the backseat of a Pontiac G6 in Missouri. Out of 7, Tyler is considered the best running back in the state of Missouri. We also have a picture of his girlfriend, which is that one. So that's his girlfriend?
That's his girlfriend.
I mean, obviously he has a great work ethic,
right.
And he's athletic, and he's, you know, dedicated to a sport that he likes, and that he doesn't really have any type, I guess.
Okay.
Probably a 7, I guess.
7?
Yeah.
Well, I would have said a 9 to 10, but after seeing the girlfriend.
Yeah, personal girlfriend choice.
4?
4?
Yeah. Probably a 6.
3.
3?
3. I don't like muscular people.
He seems cool. I'll give him a
9.75.
9.9. Is this the fucking guy?
We're just trying to see if these pictures fit in this.
Yeah, true.
I knew he fucking did this.
That's the end of the video.
Bye.
I fucking knew he did that shit. Oh my god.
We have Matthew next up. He's a professional cameraman. He prefers to pee in bathtubs and he collects boxes.
You could have left that part out.
The pee in bathtub?
Yeah.
Nah, I didn't.
Yeah.
I probably wouldn't trust anybody that pees in a bathtub.
No?
Dude, like, why? I don't even pee in bathtubs. I've upgraded. Maybe I pee in pools.
No.
Like, lower end, like 3 maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
He collects boxes?
Yep, boxes.
Maybe a 3?
Fuck yeah!
3?
Yeah.
I'm tied with E-Rob!
Oh, that's the deal breaker?
I'll give him the same one as the other guy.
A 9.75?
Actually, just a
9.
Just a 9?
A 9!
Give him a 5.
I'll give him a 7.
A 7? Why you keep going lower?
I don't know. I mean, I would say this one, because he has nice eyes.
He does have nice eyes, but his eyebrows are close to touching.
If I looked at this picture, I'd rate him higher than that picture. Probably a 7.
Why would you give her two fucking pictures like that? I get you're trying to farm jokes, but if you're trying to ask people to rate streamers, stop giving them a fucking picture where I look like a thumb and give them the picture where I actually look like a normal human being.
Zero?
Zero? Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Okay, that lady's just a bitch.
Have I ever jacked off to Ashley's Instagram?
No.
Jesus Christ, man.
Next, we have Nick, who loves feet, has low T, 31 years old, and this is a picture of him with the love of his life.
Mm-hmm. Is she legal?
So he has low T?
Low T.
That's interesting. She looks like she's 12.
I'll take her 7.
7?
Yes.
Okay, first off, hold up. Hold up. I'll take the 7, but the first one said, is she legal? And the next one says, what'd she say? Is she 12? Oh my God. Do I look like a freaking predator? Oh my God, dude. All right, we gotta keep watching.
6.
6?
I'll take it. Okay, 6. Zero.
I probably do like a 7. I don't see anything or hear anything weird.
That, the way he stares at you there, it's...
He looks like he's excited about something.
Yeah, I would give him a
0
as well.
0?
Damn.
Data's on 8.
Data's on 8? Yeah.
That was funny. Oh, she said he needs to date his own age. What? She did not say that.
See anything or hear anything weird.
That, the way he stares at you there, it's...
He looks like he's excited about something.
Yeah, I would give him a
0
as well.
0?
Oh my God. That's what she said, dude. She gave me a 0 because she thinks I'm a pedophile, dude. That is brutal, dude. That is brutal. How old is Maya anyways? Isn't she like 25? Maya's not 12. Okay, then what does it make Miz then? What does it make Miz then? Okay. Miz is not 14. Someone said mentally 11.
Nah, you get
wow, racist.
What? You don't even know my reviews. William, I need you to take like a step to your right now. No.
No, I think I want to go to your right. Left.
Go to your right.
I think I'm fine on that. I think I'm fine on that. No.
Dude, come on. He's like laying against the wall right now. I'm trying to see what's happening.
That's not happening.
Dude, take a step to your right.
Like that
right
happened.
Now.
Not doing
right
that.
Now.
Dude. I'm not doing that. Okay.
Oh my God.
Let's fucking go. This is horrible. You just left the room?
Oh my God! Oh my fucking... The second. Oh my God, they... Oh my fucking God, dude. He threw her off of him.
Leaving, goddamn.
Holy shit.
Go get your nuts somewhere else.
I was trying so hard to like just stay over here for like 10 hours and not turn ever. That was awful.
Yo, Ruben.
Hello.
Yeah. Where are you?
Home.
Yeah. I think we're all in the Discord kind of waiting for you, Ruben. Thanks, Ruben. Did you put me on hold? Did you fucking put me on hold, Ruben?
Wait, he put you on hold? How do you put someone on hold?
Just some banging hold on it.
This sounds exactly like it. Oh my god.
Drew Moreno and Associates, how can I help you?
That's awesome. Do it again. Put me on hold.
Okay, I'll put you on hold because you want me to.
Okay.
Representative will answer your call shortly.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it would never work. You got me suicidal. Suicidal when you say it's over.
That's a completely different song. Yeah,
when the night has come, I don't know the rest.
Stand by me. So darling, stand by me.
True.
Royce. When the night
and it doesn't go in.
Sador, shut up. And the land is something. Y la luna es la luz que brilla ante mí.
Can you make a Minecraft parody of that? Just no, upload a regular cover.
Oh, I won't. Me asustaré. Just as long as you stand. Stand by me. And darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand.
I have to go, guys.